Happiness is when what you think, what you say, and what you do are in harmony. The weak can never forgive. Forgiveness is the attribute of the strong. The best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. Live as if you were to die tomorrow. Learn as if you were to live forever.